Everybody's quiet.
We are eating.
This is a bit sound.
We know that you're filming, so we won't.
It's an audio recording. I have enough incriminating videos from those 10. Oh yeah.
Done with those.
Oh, wait, what happened?
Huh?
What happened?
Oh, these little ones.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We have extra chairs.
Are you in a train?
That's for them.
Oh, I'll put back these things back in, but you have to make it.
Oh, I'm in the
middle. And I kept one in.
Ashley, we should do a camp lab like that and see what Mr. Root says. Putting Mentos in the foot pan.
You're just
going to
point it at him?
You're pointing Voldemort
at him? That would be a really good chemistry experiment.
It would. The reactions behind an exploding cocaine.
The practice test
Yeah, but when I go back to engineering, I practice tests are really easier.
Why?
But I feel
because I was getting what?
Wait, so you won't graduate? That one? Princeton, Princeton, Kaplan, easier, except when they take their free test. Garrett, and there's one other test.
What would you take?
Different learning. So you actually have to go take the, there's a book called.
I'm the only band first year.
That was 2 years ago. It's like, I can't
like, I'm not even here.
Numbers,
it doesn't
but, like, I used to play the flute. No. Hey, Dylan.
Wait, Dylan, what about me? What is the item?
But I couldn't get in because there were too many people.
A little.
So the one they do, so I had to wait.
Sophomore. Everyone just stares.
Freshman, right?
I'm just like staring out into space.
Look at that plate. So are you from Hungary?
Yeah.
Where?
There's that guy. He's also filming.
you don't speak English. I just realized. Yeah.
Look at that guy.
Nice.
He's being grumpy. You can tell by the fact that his arms are crossed.
I'll stare you down.
Grumpy.
You don't want to see me grumpy, believe me.
Grumpy.
Not
your eye. Okay. Wait a minute. Hold your head still for a second.
Do you know who best
buds? What's your name?
You're so blind, I just see the distortion through your glasses in the camera.
What?
I want to learn six languages before I die. I want to learn a language from each family. So I was going to learn Hebrew and then Russian and Chinese, but I think it's too much.
Islands, if you like to take a boat around.
I don't know what I'm talking about, but like how...
You're actually looking at actually like, addicted.
Do you guys have to learn just English?
It's been hungry? Like 5 minutes, hasn't no. it?
I'm 5 minutes of Sean.
French. So you just...
It has not. I'm only at 1:30.
Okay. Where did you learn English?
Speech. Why are you going camera harassing your time for me?
This is not the camera for me.
We should show them the video.
Which one?
The top bag. You know the one where I'm like the director?
I've never
my
seen
hair is
You've
sticky.
Never seen it?
No.
You're mean. My hair is sticky.
To show you.
No, we need to go watch it right now.
You owe me.
What?
You know,
the whole chugging thing, how you didn't actually chug it.
I got it halfway down.
He's mad because I dumped
you
the stuff
only got,
on his
you
head.
Didn't get the full soda either on your head. You got a little bit, so we both did something.
Fair enough, except my hair's not streaky.
You're supposed to eat. That's your job.
Everyone else is eating. Everyone else ate. You'll live.
Right
there's more food if you want. We'll probably get more.
You'll live, maybe.
Like, there's plenty for seconds and thirds.
Definitely.
Stupid ass face.
No, I think that'll be enough to, like, throughout the night.
Why is it even on my face?
I'm really just blurry obsessed.
Zoom out on the face.
Ow.
Don't look like
what are they doing?
You look ridiculous. It's probably that piece of hair that's sticking up.
Thank you for your
care. Yeah, it would help if my hair wasn't.
You're sticky. Oh, I thought you were just going to yell at what it was. Like,
oh, don't.
Yeah. So my hair is sticky right now.
Side for everyone's good.
I'm not going to lie. Your car won't
ever know how
it's
done
right now.
Oh, right. We'll never know except the fact that
she did it.
No, I'm excited for everyone's good.
We're here. Like I said, it was a mystery. But it didn't get dumped on his head.
Sure.
And now it's hair.
So no one probably understood exactly what I said when I said she did it.
Well, I even I'm not that cool. She's already
this magical drink managed to get himself dumped on his head. No one knows how.
You've already decided what school you're going to. It's a good enough score.
I've already applied to my school and I'm accepted. So
nothing else matters.
I know.
Just hang on. No more school. Nice topic. Like Sprite.
A dinosaurs! Avoid school, please.
My favorite dinosaur is the Utah Raptor. It's like a Velociraptor, except it's 6 feet tall. And so it can eat people.
I like that one plant-eating one. I think that's the Brontosaurus or something.
Velociraptor's only 3 feet tall.
Really?
So, yeah.
That's news to me. Oh, that makes sense. Jurassic Park should have taught me this.
No, Jurassic Park, they needed a smart pack-like animal to be the, main villain, and so they picked the Velociraptor, except it wasn't big enough to look like a threat, so they made them 5 feet tall. The funny thing is, just as Jurassic Park was coming out, they discovered a dinosaur that was just like a Velociraptor, except 5 feet tall, and it's called Deinonychus. So the Velociraptors,
this is something you're very passionate about, I see.
Velociraptors in Jurassic Park are actually Deinonychus.
Could you tell me
that's
the first
an interesting...
The Deinonychus is my favorite dinosaur.
I see.
Dinosaurs eat people will never get old.
I feel like that should go on omgfacts.com.
Same.
Oh, it's oodles of entertaining.
omgfacts.com.
Yeah, it's just like a red fact today. Like, their holiday edition was like, they had these, they're like, did you know that actually because of the way that reindeer work, the only reindeer that can have antlers during the Christmas season are female reindeer, so all of Santa's reindeer are technically female.
What?
Yeah.
Is your childhood destroyed?
Everybody always thought Dixon was a girl anyway.
Well, they're technically called Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen.
Well, Rudolph?
Wait, Rudolph's a girl?
No, what? Well, Rudolph can't be a girl.
Yeah,
Donner's
Rudolph.
Not their girl either. Yeah. The name comes from Thor. No, thank you. No.
Donder?
Donner.
Donner.
Donder.
I always thought it was Donder, but it's Donder. Like,
it's Donder.
Yeah.
Because it's Donder and Blitzen.
So everyone's
what Donder and
Blitzen
yes.
this whole time.
Donder and Blitzen. Apparently Donder was Rudolph's father, but he could just have easily been his mother.
No,
but Rudolph has to be a boy.
Rudolph, I'm sorry.
And now you're going to tell me Santa Claus doesn't exist either.
No, I'm not going to. I'm only going to let
you know. No. This is on a webcomic. Santa Claus is a, what's it called?
Oh, yeah, it's a, wait.
He's a type of Indian that lives in,
They ride on reindeer.
Do you know that Canada, like, apparently, like, claimed Santa Claus is their own because they have a like a province whose like number they have letters instead of numbers for like their zip code, so they have one that's called Ho Ho Ho.
Really?
So they claim Santa Claus. You know you live in Canada when all that people care about is claiming like a fictional character.
Here it is, here it is.
Awesome.
What do you mean Santa Claus is from Finland? That's even more ridiculous. That's even more stupid than him living in the North Pole or being from Turkey. He's from Greenland. No way is Santa Santa Finnish.
Where did Santa coming from Turkey come from?
He's Turkish.
Saint Nikolaus comes from Turkey. He was born in Turkey.
He's a Turkish.
He was a real saint. There was a saint named Saint Nicholas, and he was born in Turkey.
Weirdest revelation ever.
Well, now you know he's a Turkish zombie. Let me go.
Klaus comes from Nikolaus.
This just keeps getting weirder and weirder.
Exactly.
Reindeers are female, and Santa Claus is Turkish.
It's a Turkish zombie, yes.
He's not a Turkish zombie.
He goes into private.
I was on a train, I got to be the... We did Avatar that year, so like, this is like our parody.
Yeah,
because it's academic. So it's our parody of Avatar, it's the making of. And so I got to be the director, and it's kind of funny. Like, we can stop watching it whenever we want, but it's decently
funny. How long is it?
It's like 8 minutes.
Oh.
So yeah. Is the speaker zone? It's kind of epic.
I'll get out of the way.
You think they'll like Avatar?
No.
I take my studies a little seriously, but I took this very seriously.
I wish I could go back with this arm, but that
you
would
mean the one with 40 feet?
So wait a minute. Do you think you could widen your arms enough that Andrew could flip through them and then step out?
Flip through them this way? I tried.
No. Where she would get down under both of your arms.
You go all the way out.
Oh, you want a picture too?
Like crazy.
Put it under my arm?
Yeah.
Oh no, my bag.
Wait, no. I'm stuck at the center.
Okay.
Here, put this up.
Alright.
Oh, we're almost there, guys.
Really?
Sometimes they're unsolvable.
No, they go back to like...
Yeah, only unsolvable if like you accidentally get the person next to your hand.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What do we... It wasn't that bad of a day.
Did you wish?
Ow.
Yeah.
Okay, this works for a purpose. The metal does.
Well, yeah, we're gonna touch the metal.
Well, I didn't mean to.
Hey, guys.
I was imagining it too, but...
That's
like it's like I knew I was doing it too well. It's kind of weird. You know what?
That's
I do play
the death of Voldemort.
That's why you're so good.
You know what?
That's
the next Voldemort. I'm probably gonna end up
flailing.
I'm sorry, Robbie.
Flailing. Oh, there were a lot of flails.
Oh, yeah.
Mostly for me.
She made fun of my hips.
Whatever.
And it's on video.
What about your hips?
Yeah, apparently.
He gets up there and sashays.
I don't know, is it okay?
That's okay.
Mm-hmm. That just means you're into it. It's good.
My boyfriend has like more shapely hips than I do. It's he's not allowed to go swimming anymore.
Right. I know that.
No, leave. Alright,
I think.
You don't know him. He quit the house.
Oh, never mind. I thought you were someone.
Full version, Victoria.
What the?
Yeah,
no.
Something different from me.
Oh, you left your little hand? I never know.
Yeah.
I left under
the
I didn't know that.
Yeah, me too.
So you have to like hold down.
What?
You have to like hold down.
I have a weird
idea. You hold down both buttons at the same time.
Belly button.
The back button.
Yeah, hold.
That's this. I'll be what she's doing.
Oh, that's what it means by chicken. Symbols are like bizarre.
Yeah, I know, I'm very confused. How confused are you?
I'm not, I'm probably incapable of this.
Yeah, thank you for making me feel a little confused since I'm not gonna. Well, I'll do 10, I'll do 2, so I can do hot stuff.
Like this, look.
Her outfit's so
funny. Robin! He looks like Justin Bieber.
Stop calling that! I hate Justin Bieber.
But his dance moves is...
You can barely see Robbie.
Okay.
He's so cheerful about it.
Alright, player 3!
I need to get my pen.
I think it's the cheerful one.
The excessive cheerfulness.
The excessive cheerfulness.
In some cases. Alright. Yeah, the last picture I saw of him, he was better than the rest of the legend, I think.
Wow.
Yeah.
Just shadows that behind her that are actually what they're dancing.
I can't do this thing. It's really upsetting. I'm a female and I'm capable of shimmying.
I like her skirt, and I want it.
It's okay.
Well,
like, you have...
I just thought about it right now.
Is it the
realize...
I don't know. What is it supposed to be?
It is no. Pre-biased when it comes to hands.
No, I think you're supposed to mirror it.
Yeah, you're supposed to mirror it. In fact, the control...
How do you... Again.
It's supposed to be because of the...
When do you know when to do it? Like, do you just follow her exactly, or is there some...
There's there are some...
Along the bottom, you'll see them. When it's the same move over and over again, it only shows you once.
Yeah.
It's way better if you know the song.
Yeah. I wouldn't see this doing it unless you actually know the song.
I wouldn't see myself dancing like this at prom.
Yeah, I know.
Although if you did, this would be a great game back at prom.
Yes, it would be. And if I were being invited by anyone, I would so gladly take. I would make new hot stuff for something like that. Yes, I'm obsessed with that, but I did like
what is... Oh, the song.
Yeah.
I want to do that song.
Yeah, I'm doing it no matter what. And hopefully get a better score than me.
What's she wearing? Is she
wearing
a
skinny
wedding?
Yeah.
You know what?
Oh my god!
You know what?
Wow. I'm 4. I mean, I got 2nd.
Is that for the sister?
No, they don't have shirt.
Wait, who's player 1?
I've never played this game except like once, and I didn't play the song. I knew before, right?
Would not do that. Lol, the 1. Go like that.
Thank you.
movement. Yeah, I can imagine so.
That's why I would imagine I want someone to have
the boots.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that I want to be a high level smaller or anything.
Oh,
yeah,
you're a 6.5. You're a 7.